As you guys know, I'm not much of a tipper. Waiters, barbers, valets, you know the drill. They're not getting a cent from me. However, there is one profession in the service industry that does command my respect. Talking, of course, about landlords. If my rent is $3,000 a month, I'm paying my landlord at least $4,000. I've seen the numbers. These guys aren't in it for the money. They are preserving your properties out of the kindness of their hearts, charging minimal fees just to get by. And these guys are scraping by. When rent is due, be thankful and give to those